YouTube land, what's up? It's your girl Makara from Cougar's Closet. How y'all doing today? So today, my story is Unforeseen, and that's the name of this Unforeseen. Because there's a lot of energy that's being unforeseen, that's being disrespectful, right? So I wanted to address this unforeseen that doesn't realize that it's being seen energy, right? So it's like a lot of unforeseen energy is the energy that that you crave, you know, that you die for, you know, that you are willing to give your support for, that when times get hard, you know, and somebody else neck on the line, you will sacrifice that, right? Unforeseen energy. But a lot of this unforeseen energy is kind of snooty. It is kind of cocky. It's kind of one-sided. It's, you got me over the rim, over the hump, through the valley, you know, through the desert. Fuck you. You know, I'm just thinking what the claim is on this unforeseen energy. You know, people, unforeseen energy, that's that they don't want no footprints left behind. A footprint would be too heavy, you know. So if you carry a lot of unforeseen energy, you know, I just feel like we need to have an open talk, unforeseen energy. You know, let me put my business plan out here, my blueprint out here. You know, I'm for you, unseen energy. I'm not against you, unseen energy. You know, when you're back against the wall, I make it happen for you, unseen energy. You know. But people think you so confused about the role you play. All along, they trying to confuse you because they don't know what role they playing. So unforeseen energy, in trap words, can turn into the ops. Because unforeseen energy don't give a fuck about you. Unforeseen energy only cares about the front, what can be seen, what's going on in the daytime, the big wigs pulling together, you got the grade. But see, what unseen energy don't understand is that the sun takes you into the moon. But see, I ain't never been confused about the connection. I ain't never been confused about it. But some people get confused about the unseen energy. They don't understand. Ain't nobody gonna keep you like the unseen energy. But you know, people run their show the way they roll it. You know, people rope, and calf. They bull the way they calf it and pull it in, you know. But see, I remember some valuable lessons that I had to learn about crossing a bridge and burning it and didn't know I needed that same bridge back. One time, I wasn't a believer in giants do fall. I wasn't a believer when somebody told me that until I saw the giants start falling. I just wish I had a witness for this valuable and sentimental moment I'm in right now. I just wish I had a witness. I don't understand why people don't understand that love is the only thing that can conquer this game here. But you know, people born the way they born, people see the way they see, people fight the way they fight, people hold on the way they hold on. You know, like I'm a hermit in the game, but then again, I'm not a hermit in the game, you know. All my life, I always claim neutral. Because I know neutral lets me get by. And I'll keep claiming neutral because neutral means I'm safe. I'm not on your side or I'm not on his side or I'm not on our side. I'm not on their side. I'm just riding by. Neutral always has kept me afloat. What was the name of this title? The Unforeseen Energies. Right, right, right. So unforeseen energy, I don't know why. They don't understand that they can have more unforeseen energy or more energy and more good energy and more clean, fresh, crisp energy if they would just let all energy be energy. But you know, some people ain't working on the yoga positions. They ain't working on the different chakras. The root chakra and the kumbaya chakra and the Toby chakra and the this and that chakra and the Yi chakra and the Hebrew chakra. You know, people ain't working on these chakras. They don't know what's available to them. Some people don't know nothing about adaption. Some people don't know that they got all they need when they land on the battlefield. Some people don't know to go and activate some things, you know. They just don't know. You know. Although I make it sound easy, trust me, it's not. But it's just something about having that type of layer of protection, you know. Well, anywho, y'all, I have to get off this thing because I don't know where I'm going tonight. Y'all look up all kind of other stuff be going on. 10 Club up and I want you the right way. And you know all kind of, how can I make you understand? How can I make you want me? All kind of stuff be going on. You know. So I'm happy.